Hi, Michelle Seitz here. You're watching Word 2011 for Mac, List of Tables and List of Figures. To insert a list of tables or list of figures, place your cursor where you would like the list to be displayed. Go to the Insert tab and select Index and Tables. The Index and Tables dialog box is displayed. Click on Table of Figures. In the caption field, select your label. In the format field, there are several built-in formats. The preview field will display how your formatted table will look. If you want your list of tables to include the label and number, and if you want to show the page numbers and right align those page numbers, I suggest you leave these boxes checked. In the Tab Leader field, you have several choices, such as Dot Leader, Dash Leader, Underscore Leader, or None. When you click on the Modify button, you can select the Table of Figure style, and then click on the Modify button. You can change the characteristics of the style in this dialog box. Make your selections and then click OK. Then click OK again. When you are finished, click on OK to close the Index and Tables dialog box. And your list of tables will be displayed in your document at the cursor location. Since Word does not automatically add a title, you will have to create your own and then add your style to the title. Now repeat these steps to add a list of figures. Place your cursor where you want your list of figures to be displayed. Go to the Insert tab. Click on Index and Tables. On the Table of Figures tab, select Figure. Since the list of figures uses the same style as the list of tables, I do not have to modify the Table of Figures style. So I will just click OK. And my list of figures is added to my document. After I add my list of figures title, my lists are complete. And that is the end of this lesson, List of Tables and List of Figures.